So why is it that more and more pilots are turning up drunk for work? The minister dismisses this as a petty issue. The DGCA says it has an effective system in place to ensure that no drunk pilot is allowed to fly. But it isn't quite as simple as that. Headlines today, special investigation exposes the glaring loopholes that are being made in the claims of the DGCA.
Rule number one, a pilot or any member of the cabin crew cannot consume any intoxicants 12 hours before a flight. If doctors detect any trace of alcohol, the flight has to be cancelled and action taken against the crew member. Rule number two, consumption of alcohol, sedative, narcotic or stimulant drug while on duty is banned. Pilots are tested on about 10 parameters before being allowed to fly. The DGCA says the rules are in place. But if recent instances are anything to go by, flouting them is turning out to be a norm. Reason? The DGCA might have a rule book in place for drunk pilots, but not enough people to take errant pilots to task.
Morning, definitely 0930 before, 100% checks carried out. And after that, in afternoon, it's a random check. So a pilot knows that I may be caught if I have consumed liquor in the afternoon in the hotel. So he's on his toes.
Tests are a regular feature in the morning, but by evening, they are mostly random. If it's not the DGCA, it's left to the airlines to conduct pre-flight tests on their own. But faced with pilot crunch, there's no guarantee that the airlines won't manipulate medical checks. Just like there's no guarantee that a pilot who has cleared a pre-flight test won't consume alcohol on board. With no checks during flight, the pilot can consume alcohol at his free will, even inside the cockpit.
90% of the pilots are very disciplined because they've gone through a very rigorous training. But even 1 or 2% who break the discipline, we cannot take a chance.
The DGCA rulebook says that any pilot found drunk before his flight has to be grounded for 6 weeks to 3 months without pay. But a mere suspension is clearly not enough of a deterrent. With Zuleika Madan in Delhi, Garima Khurana, Headlines Today.